So day one down, we are on day two. It is Saturday. This is our last day before we leave. So we've got everything loading up, trying to get the cabin and stuff loaded up back into the Jeep. But what we're gonna do is we're gonna trailer everything down because we gotta check out at 11. We're gonna bring everything down to the campground or maybe the parking lot, leave the vehicles, back the Rmax off, and then go out for one more day. Guys, first of all, look at this thing. I cleaned the window, but look at that. We did some riding yesterday, which you'll see in the video. That thing is absolutely amazing. I can tell you that. I'll get into a little bit more depth on a review, my second review, now that I've had it for a year or so, and we did some black trails and we did some technical shit, and I did not pull the winch out on that thing. You'll see it in the video, but unbelievable, guys. And again, I'll get into that later, but we're gonna head out, so let's get on the trails again.
Die, they don't last long, but you know.
little stuck there. Yeah.
There you go. The roots got him, Graham.
Yeah, his tire's on the other side of the root here.
The root's in between his bike.
Oh, yeah.
No, cut it to the left. Cut it to your driver. Cut it to your driver. Back up a little bit, little bit, little bit, little bit, little bit, little bit. Now cut it to your passenger.
Yep, yep.
There you go.
Did you go off the side?
Yeah, he raked the side. Damn it, that root, dude.
Mike, I'm gonna kick it right out of your
back. Yeah, there you go, there you go. You like to do it right there.
There you go.
Nope, ain't doing it. I just gave you that damn fender.
Alright, let's see if I can
not break.
Heads up.
Yeah.
Oh. Sending another Polaris up. Mike. Yeah.
Okay. It's a one-way trip. Up and come back down.
I don't know. I'm wondering if the little Rmax will make it up that or not.
Try it. Just listen to everybody. I mean, as long as
you
want to
try it.
Try it.
I don't know. I don't know.
He did it. Right.
Dude, he did it with his.
I mean, it doesn't look. It does, but it doesn't.
What sucks is you slam that left side.
Yes, that's what I'm afraid of. Yeah, that's what I'm afraid of.
Wait, I mean, you're gonna scratch the shit out of something. Watch out! You're gonna dip shit.
Yeah.
Get a tree between you. And
thank you.
Thank you.
So the cameras died, both batteries on Brian's Talon and mine died. That was a pretty long trail, so I didn't get the footage from either buggy on the back end of that trail. There were some pretty bad obstacles, especially for my machine, that most everybody thought I was going to struggle with, but I'm shocked. The Rmax did amazing through it, and we got some phone footage. One of the buggies up front ended up falling on its side. Took us about 2 hours to get that flipped up and out of there, and then getting everybody else down safely through the obstacles. So I'll put that here and take a look at this.
Driver, turn your way. There you go.
Driver. I think everybody's overthinking.
You're left. Left.
Yeah.
Passenger. I wanted to be higher on the wall.
Boy, you can't. There you go. Unbelievable.
Just like that.
There you go. Figure it out. Okay.
No, I don't think he will.
back to normal. He was like this, but he went back to normal. Uh-huh. And I'm gonna go to sleep.
Did they winch him out back? They might have.
I messed up
because
you backed up.
They probably had RC pulling.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
Oh. Right again. I guess all of us are just going to have to go stand on the Rmax. He's a winch from the back.
Oh, yeah.
Ryan should just pull him down.
Oh.
It was.
I heard a lot of crunching, though. I'm Ryan.
Well, Mommy, now I can't drink this.
Okay, it's all gone. All right, hold it.
Should it? We need to throw it in.
The problem is now.
Raylan, I'm gonna watch Daddy, please. Please. Please stay right there. Be careful. Let me do this real quick and then I don't want you falling down. learn to watch daddy and pay attention to you. Come on.
So you can see it was a pretty decent obstacle. That was actually a double black, which is one of the hardest trails of Windrock. So, you know, in conclusion, I'm extremely happy with the Rmax and how it performed. Thanks again out to the guys that in the group that guided us down safely. I was just sitting in the seat and watching him, you know, guide me down it, because it was a little bit of a scary situation there at the end, but everybody got home safe. It was an awesome day, and that'll wrap up this trip for 2022 as far as Windrock. I think we're planning on going a little bit further north to Royal Blue and some of those trails up there. So look forward to that. I appreciate all the views, guys. Hit that like button, subscribe, because we've got some content coming. We'll catch you on the next video. Thanks.